feel the world is broken? Do you feel the shadows deepen? But do you know that all the dark won't stop the light from getting through? Do you wish that you could see it all made new?
Libby and Jake, this life is short, and nothing makes you treasure life like a spouse. We had so many late nights dreaming and discussing who our future husbands would be. And who would have thought Jake was right under our noses the whole time? but the Lord revealed Jake at the perfect time. For many in this room, I do not have to tell you the unwavering quality characteristics about Libby. Libby is someone who will come alongside of you. She will make your day brighter. She will not let you down. She will redirect you to the Lord in moments when you need the reminder, and she will do it with grace. Libby, for these reasons and so many more, you will make an incredible wife. So, Jake, I would say that you're lucky. But so is Libby. The qualities you have align with everything that Libby has prayed for years with her husband.
It has been a joy to watch you two finally figure it out and get together. Because for a while now, I kept saying like, hey, Jake, what do you think about this Libby girl? And as we began to have more classes with Libby, and you know, I eventually was like, hey, Jake, like Libby, like, come on. And so when you guys finally figured it out and started dating, someone asked me like, what took them so long? Like, why now? And honestly, like, there is no other explanation than God himself. I know that who you were looking for, she had all of these qualities, and who you were looking for, he had all these qualities. And it's nothing other than that the Lord allowed you to grow in y'all's friendship and grow to know one another. Y'all weren't even supposed to be in this country right now. And just the way that the Lord has worked in y'all's lives and brought y'all together, it has been a tremendous joy to get to watch.